The first time I used John Moore, I had a problem with the plumbing in the kitchen. They assessed the problem. I was very impressed with the work then, and that's why I knew when I needed to have some work done again, I was going to contact John Moore again, and that's what I did. Well, I had a problem with a slow drain on the second floor bathroom. The water was draining very slowly, and the longer I did not have it serviced, the slower that the water was draining. I kept seeing the advertisement for this unbelievably low price for drain cleaning, John Moore. And I was like, I need to call. And I called and scheduled an appointment. They were very cordial, very pleasant. When I, called and asked, told them what I needed, they gave me an appointment. Before the technician came out, they called and said that the technician would be calling with his estimated time of arrival, which he did. And he was in uniform, so I felt very comfortable. And I showed him the problem, and he was assessed it. And he said, oh yeah, this is simple. Showed me what he pulled out of the drain. And he said, okay, I'm done. Because I was really afraid that he was going to say, oh no, this is a huge job. It's going to cost a lot of money. It's going to entail more work than I was probably prepared to pay for. But he said, no, it's the advertised price. And that's what I gave him. I've already planned on hiring them to do my air ducts, the air duct cleaning. And I have a couple of electrical issues in the house that I would like them to service for me. And I just would like to look and see what else they do because I am very impressed with my experience. I would definitely recommend John Moore to my friends, coworkers, family members. I have recommended them, and I would continue to recommend John Moore for whatever problems, residential problems, that a person would have. They can do it.